hip hop's great, man. It's becoming more and more my favorite music to ride to, because it's just all about being the shit, which is really funny. It's kind of like reassuring stuff while you're up on the mountain, like, I got this, you know? And it's just fun, it's just cool, and it really kind of speaks the kind of times we're in. I mean, like Kendrick Lamar, he came and played last year at our event, and you know, I love his lyrics, I love what he's talking about. It's meaningful stuff he's saying, and it's pretty heavy. And so I like that. It's not just this kind of fluff over the top, it's like, actual things being said, feelings being conveyed, and in a really cool way. I'm a huge Tame Impala fan. You know, I love those guys. I listen to their stuff a lot. A lot of oldies, just random oldies. And then now the Beatles are on Spotify. It's kind of consumed my world. ASAP Rocky is like a favorite of mine. He does the LSD song, Jukebox Joints is a great song, Canal Street. I don't know, it's cool. It's just like, it's like that slower beats, but it's got a lot of feeling to it. And you know, I recently met him at a Forbes 30 Under 30 shoot. We were doing the cover together, and really cool guy. And I was like, oh man, like, I love his music. And I'd listened to it here and there, but I really dove into it after we met, and he was a super cool guy.